Whitaker writes in his program note, "Something about the crisp autumn air and the subtle changes in light always makes me a little sentimental. As I started to sketch, I felt the same quiet beauty in the writing. The simple pastoral melodies and the subsequent harmonies are inspired by the great English romantics, as I felt this style was also perfectly suited to capture the natural and pastoral soul of the season. I'm happy with the end result, especially because I feel there just isn't enough lush, beautiful music written for winds. October was premiered on May 14th, 2000 by the Nebraska Wind Consortium. Tonight, it will be played by the symphonic band."
Thank you.